Hello and welcome to another 3D Revolution. Today I wanted to take a moment to show you a little bit about an ongoing project I've been working on, and as you probably guessed from the intro, it is an Iron Man helmet. Now this is something I completed earlier on in the year and I'm really happy how it's come out. The model itself is available from Thingiverse and I'll pop a link in the description below. You can control it just using a little control panel here. You've got one button for the eyes on their own and one button which does the eyes and opens the helmet. Now the mechanism that opens the helmet there is something that I've designed, and I've also popped a link for that in the description below. This is the first stage in an ongoing project for me, and I plan to build the entire Iron Man suit. If you'd like to keep up to date with the progress of me building this suit, and also for the tutorials that I'll be creating on how to do this yourself, make sure you hit subscribe and watch for the next video. Thanks for watching, and remember, hit subscribe for more news, tips, and live streams on everything 3D and tech.